Okay. Oh wait, my fan's loud. Hold on. What is that noise I hear? I think that's the game. Yeah, it was. Hold on, 1 second. I gotta figure out where the heck I'm going again. Hold on, shut the mouth, y'all. Do I have that? Hold on, chat. Give me 1 second. What the heck? How did that guy get over there? Where is he? Oh, he's over here, isn't he? Haven't I been there before already? Hello, Brian, I see you there. Give me 1 second. I'm just lost, as per usual. Okay, so you went from Ferenia to Dairon. Hi. After Dairon, he went to Ferenia. So do I need to go back to Ferenia? Or no, Berenia. He went to Berenia. Okay. I think we're doing good. Hold on. So this guy went to Berenia. I need to make my way to Berenia. Supposedly, at least. Do I know how to get to Berenia? No idea. Actually, I need all that. Oh, my nose. Well. First off, I should go to Dairon before I go to Berenia. I don't know why I'm trying to go to Berenia first. So let's backtrack just a tiny bit. This way. Oh wait, this is a new room. Oh yeah, that's right. The new missile capacity. Okay. Well, give me 1 second. I need to... There we go. Sorry. There's something like on my eyelash. Kind of annoyed. Excuse me, Chase Moss. I am going the right way, right? Yeah. Hold on. There's a little thing here. Boom. Whoa. Oh, I can't go back to the fireplace. What do you know? Wait, this helps out a lot, actually. That means I can, like, go places. Now. Now. Really? Boom. I could probably go there. Ah! Alright. I see an E-tank. Oh, speed boost, I see. How the heck am I meant to proc that? I see. This is gonna be one of the hardest things I've ever done in my life. Oh, I didn't even say. Hold on. It's gonna be so difficult. No shot, I do that. There's no way I can do that. Wait. Yeah, where's all my. There we go. Alright. That's the various suit, okay. Okay, now I'm gonna be jogging. Wait. We're grabbing this. Here we go. I think that's why I had so many rockets in my legit file, because I think I actually would have grabbed those. So those things have way too much HP. Okay, where is the safest to? Oh. Go to Catarus, why not? This is my third stream today. Let's see. At the no idea where that guy went. Where's the Dire Strain? Okay, it's up there. No, I'm not kept it over there. Oh, well. Here, yep. Well, now I have. Yeah. I was hoping I'd find something secret. Oh, wait. Power bomb. Gee darn it. Up we go. Ugh. And then we'll go through here. Station. It's over here. Yeah, we'll catch the Diren tram and then. Gosh, it's so far away. All right. I already got what's up there. Never mind, actually. Way. There we go. Squeeze me, hurt me. I would say that thing takes a lot of hits, jeez. AJ, what a nice correction, or what a nice error. I actually didn't see the message until you corrected yourself. Or like, I didn't see your message at all until you corrected yourself. That's how invested I was in getting lost. How you doing? Rack again. I'm trying to find my way. I need to go back to Ferenia. Or Berenia. Berenia. Not Ferenia. Okay, I know where to go. Major is gonna blow your mind. Not really, but hey, just, you know, bear with me. Okay. This big underwater place? That's where it's gonna be. Waits. Oh, there's a missile thingy there. Hold on. I'm gonna sidetrack for just a moment. Hi. And we're gonna go this way. Ooh, ah. Okay. Ow. And then we're gonna go this way. And then we're gonna go this way. And then this way. And then boom. Okay, so watch this, watch this, watch this strike, watch this strike. Hold on. This right here. Boom. And then missile tank. I wanted 100 rockets. Ah, shoot. Wait, can I not make it up? I can't make it up. Oh shoot, hold on. Chotto matte. I need to go around. Look at that. There we go. Go through here. Hmm. Got that jelly. Sorry if I coughed right into the microphone. I can't grab that. Not yet, at least. So instead, we're gonna do this way. How the heck do we get over there? Hold on. Now I'm curious. No? There is no way to get over there. Well, I mean, there is, but not that I can see it yet. Gotcha. I can't God, I need this freaking water suit. This water's just annoying me. Or, like, this water environment's annoying me. Like, it stops me from, like, literally being able to do anything. Okay, let's save. You gotta be kidding me. Okay, let me go down here. I still have no idea where I'm going, but this looks like it's the right way. E-tank? Now how the heck do I get to it? E-tank! Got one. Going places. I have no idea where I'm going, but we're going places. Oh, Bart, there you're going. There you're going to bed. Okay, I can't even see my ears there. Stop hitting your toe on the bed. It's your second time you've done that. Right, 95 rockets now. That better be you. Aw, oh, I just done goof. I done goofed. Crap. Oh, I know that much game, but like, is there anything else? Oh, I see. Wait, I can't jump. I couldn't jump at all. Overlord, I'll make sure that you get a bed that doesn't hate you. Well, at the very least, we're putting your bed in the middle of the room. So it'd be technically impossible for you to stub your toe. That there it all goes. Ooh, dang. Well then. Oh, powerbomb. Okay. Oh, is this powerbomb? Powerbomb or the other, the gravity suit? That looks like powerbomb to me. That looks like a powerbomb. Or a suit. Actually, it's probably suit. I'm pretty sure it's gravity suit then if we're changing with this. Purple! Heck yeah. Ba-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Extreme cold and lava. Slight increases. Okay. Oh, it's red now. Oh yeah, look at that. Look at that, I can freely move in the water now, thank god. Yokata. Oh, now we're just soaring. Whoa, 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 yo, chill. Oh, thank god. Can't wait till Adam. Helicopter, helicopter! Literally. Ah, oh, screw attack. Adam, you would not believe this. Whoops. Adam, listen. Wait, is this... Yeah, okay, cool, this is Adam. I thought it was safe for a second. Adam, I got my freaking weather suit. Or my weather suit, my freaking gravity suit.
Spread across the entire planet. Assume all living organisms have by now been replaced by ants. There is another problem you may have noticed. The temperature of ZDR has started to fall. I cannot say for certain if the ants are to blame, but the drop in temperature is indisputable. The gravity suit should keep you insulated from the effect of low temperatures. Even so, beware the unexpected and proceed with caution.
Okay. Oh, as well, screw attacks, dang it. Ooh, hello. New place? No, back to Rotaria. Okay. Thank God. Bro, look at the little pad things. Yeah, things should be a lot easier. Oh my gosh, Major, you're right. Whoa, Arteria's colder now. We're in the arc zone. Wait. Over, do you know what this means? Over, do you remember the arc zone infusion? Do you know what that could possibly mean? I'm gonna see. I'm gonna see if you can guess it. You want to tell me? We could be going up against Cult X, and that. Well, actually, I have the freaking Marius suit, so I guess it won't be much matter. Whoa, it's eyes. Could we potentially see the Codex? No. Riddler's dead. No, Riddler's dead. Wait. I didn't know that was a thing in our... Oh, yeah, we're in a different area, that's why. Okay. Yeah, we saw... Yeah, wait, oh, Midget, weren't we here when we, weren't we here when I was trying to, like, book it one time? I know you're on mobile board. Wait. You really thought that you stubbed your toe, you decided to come out of bed, go on your PC, and come on stream? I'm pretty sure you wouldn't do that. Don't be such a silly pun. Oh. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. He has a shield. No, move. Oh, I broke. Ooh. Move. Oh, whoa, what? Wait. I've never seen that before. How do you do that? How do you counter that? Oh wait, before we go there. Wait, no, I've already been there already. How do you dodge that? Oh, I see. Oh, you still go. Okay. Wow. Ow. Okay. Okay. thing. Crap. Ah, too early. What? I had 200 health. No shot, he just 200'd me. Oh, okay. They're not that bad to go up against, I will be honest. Bit of a nuisance, but like, not really that bad. Yeah, he did 205, I'm pretty sure. Please, try that again. Give me that red X.
Holy crap.
Alright. Yeah, I'm in a whole new area. Nice, thank you. Missiles. Gladly. Eating part. One more. Yeah, so I can't get this for a hot minute. Not from what I can see, at least. I'm gonna tell her the temperature. Or something. Ah, sorry, something like that. Adam, you would not believe it. It's snowing.
Uploading data.
It's snowing so hard.
I have determined the reason for the planet's rapid cooling. Thermal energy is no longer being routed from Cataris. This area, Earth area, is located in the depths of the planet. Much of it will be frozen. Find a way to thaw any frozen doors and pools you encounter.
How do you thaw it?
The central control system you activated in Cataris is still operational. Some force must be physically blocking the routing of thermal energy. I suspect a powerful X is involved. You must annihilate it. Return here after solving the problem. The cooling has prevented you from exploring this area. There must be a vital ability hidden somewhere here.
So go to Cataris, go to the central thingy. I don't know. It'd be funny if you put an atom and you say, just burr, it's cold. How do you break the... Huh? I don't think I have the. I don't think I have what I need for me to. I don't think I have what I need to. What's it called? take those swords down. So I'll use as a guideline. Hello. Oh. 101 rockets. Guys, we did it. 101 rockets. Or, well, really 100. Wow. Yeah, we need to get to Catarus. Yeah. How the heck do we get to Catarus? How do you thaw the doors? Yeah, I don't think you do. Someone's at my door. No. What? Wait, what just killed me? Huh? Was I not in a pinch of my health or something? I mean, ice missiles, I don't think ice missiles will follow the door, but now we get my missiles back. There's a bullet there. No, you can't swap your missiles. You can't. Like, these are like upgrades. Like, these are like things that you accumulatively put on. Because if I turn off the ice missiles, my ice missiles become, or my missiles in general become a lot weaker. Okay, I need to find like a health station fast. Boy, can you both of you guys not stop? Holy crap, what the heck is wrong with these guys? Much better. Stop. Oh, I see. How the heck do I get even over? Oh, I see. Pistol boost. More speed boost, lovely. Everything is speed boost, why? Alright, you know what? I'll go this way. I can. Okay. Oh, I didn't even activate it. I'm too used to fusion, I swear. Really? Stop. Oh, I see what I gotta do. Watch this trick, guys. Watch this trick. And then... bop. Oh. What? How do you take out these things? Huh? I'm confused. Do I get speed boost as a morph ball? Is that what you're telling me? I swear, if I get speed boost as a morph ball, that's like a little too much. There's two more right there. Jeez. There's nothing here. Yeah, probably, but I don't have it though. That's the thing. That's never been a thing before, so. If that's a thing now, I've never seen it yet then. Because that's never been a thing in Fusion. Or any of the games as far as I can recall. Major, are you telling me spoilers? Because I have no idea what the heck Shine Spark is. You better have to tell me spoilers. Just did a Shine Spark? I don't know what that is. That full purple? Huh? That full purple state I wish to see? Oh, you mean- Okay. Holy crap, wait, hold on. I don't think that's how it works, but hey, you know what? I'm willing to give it a shot. Where is it again? It's over here. Sorry, like... I don't know the words too well of it. Can I even... hold on. Oh, here, I'll go the other way first. No. I can't. Just one thing. Maybe something later than yeah, it probably is, honestly. That'd be kind of cool, though. A speedy ball sounds pretty poggers to me. Like, I'm not gonna lie. Speedy ball. Where is it? Wait. Oh, I see. I have to go all the way around again. Hold on. Shut them up, Theo. Move. Or overward. Here's a thought. Overlord, here's a thought. How about you just go to sleep by watching me? Huh? It'll help you sleep, I promise. You'll hear my wonderful, beautiful voice. Why? We're gonna win. Oh, the frozen doors, or the speed doors don't work anymore. The speed traps. Oh yeah, look, the lava's not going anywhere. Interesting. Dude, we are making haste. I swear, we're making lots of haste. I have to wonder how long the second game is, you know? Oh my god, even Catrus is all hacked up. Alright, oh, that's where we go. Oh, no, you don't. Oh, no, you don't. You go this way. Pop. Hey, I didn't even see that actually. Let's take you. Thank you, good sir. Aha. You tell me that's actually nothing. Alright, lovely. How the heck do I... Oh, I see. Cool, a boss. Well, usually that enemy usually means that there's going to be a boss. Yep, boss time. Uh-huh. Oh. Hello there. Oh, ow. Ow. What? Hello? I'm gonna die. Yeah, I'm dead. Hey, so you can't touch the walls, you can't touch the floor, you can't touch him. What can I touch? We're quite in a bit of pickle here. Yeah, alright, so... Hold on. I'm gonna give that one another shot. What am I out of touch? What? Whoa, don't eat me. Ah, I touched his head. The hitboxes are very confusing. Except when he swipes. Well, the lasers and the swipes are the only things I kind of get, but like everything else from there I don't get at all. Hold on. Okay, I think I understand. I'm definitely not looking up a video on how to beat this guy. Leave me alone. Okay. I see. Alright. I got it. I got that. I'm definitely not baby at this game. Oh god, it just started beating. Okay. Oh, okay. I see. Ah, crap. So when he stops halfway like that, I gotta... Alright, I get it. There was no difference between... There was no difference between me and the person I saw watching do it, other than I didn't use Aeon. I didn't use the little flash thingy. Oh, okay, maybe we just started off with that, huh? Okay. Why? Why? Why do you hate me? I flash! Oh, I should have flashed. Yeah. I flashed! Easy there. Calm down. Come on. Alright, fine, see if I can. Oh. Why? God. Ah. Ah. He said no. Oh my God, what the heck is that? Okay, I gotta find it. Okay, hold on. It's Flappy Bird. It literally is Flappy Bird. Okay, yeah. So that's literally all of the attacks. Okay, good to know. Like, with boss like these, I just want to know how they attack and how to avoid it. You know what I mean? I don't like trying to figure out as I go. Really? I hit the button, but okay. Oh my God, so terrible. Mod rockets. What? I hit the button! Whatever. That is not easy to do at all. Okay. No, I... Okay, whatever. I'm gonna die anyway. Yeah. Well, I didn't know he can do that.
I run out of rockets too much. I hate it.
I jump. Hit the button. I literally hit the button. Heck I don't understand what's going on here. But, I hate that. It does so much damage. I hate this. Low-key annoyed. saw that number. No, I didn't get it. Oh my god, that boss is forever! My hands are sweaty from that. That's impossible. Oh, what did I do wrong? Did I simply just not do enough damage? Holy crap. I don't get it. Put so much effort into that guy. Oops. Oh, crap, I forgot about that. I hate that he knocks me back and then hits me the third time. That's actually annoying. Okay. I'm That should not have connected, but I'm not gonna worry about it. I even said that though, cause oh! Maybe not, never mind. Parry god. What was so different? You guys not see how much damage I heckin' did? No, I could've used that. Alright. What was so different from the last time? Thank you, though, for calling me Parry God. Hey, yo, I'm about to die. I'm not going to, like, literally... Imagine if I die here and just, like, give me to do the boss fight again. I'd be so annoyed. I'll tell Adam about it later. Now I want to get him the heck out of here. Now that I cleared it up, wouldn't he want me... Where does he want me now? He wants me back in our area, right?
Easy, not easy to say the least. Okay.
I must have been really close the last time I died to that guy. Well, look at my suit. I never realized that. Oh my god, now everything's on fire. What the heck? It was just frozen like a second ago. Maybe I haven't explored this place. I have explored this place. I guess I haven't. Yeah, I haven't explored this place. I've done this before. I guess because now it's fiery, it's not gonna technically be the same, I guess. Those are back in operation.
Oh, I'm gonna save now. Hold on.
Okay. That time I was not checking something in order to go. I was just checking the notification of that. Missiles. Wait. Oh.
Oi.
Sorry, I got him. I need a health area. Oh, I guess I can go grab, where is it? Where is it? It was over here. Wait, what? Oh, right here. I can go and grab this now. So I guess I have to make my way over there, huh? By the way. Oh, hey, I need this. There we go, that's so satisfying. And then... what is? Oh, okay. No thanks. Although I haven't explored this area just yet. Okay, now I've explored this area. Yeah, now I'm good. Look at that nice swirl I've made. I'm gonna look at my map in the future and I'm gonna be like, what the heck was I doing there? Oh yeah, that's safe. First time I'm gonna make sure I know where I'm going. Yeah. I really thought I was about to play handheld on that boss, not gonna lie. Aha! Ah, shit. Power bomb? Screw attack! Da 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 da. Heck yeah, let's go. I know all about this one. Heck yeah. Yep. Alright. Oh, it sounds so cool. I love this thing. You can use it underwater too. Heck yeah. Sure, go for it. Let me know a little secret about it. I love it. I swear, if I should know every little tip and secret about it, and if I don't, I'm gonna be so upset. It is not covered in the game. Okay, go ahead and tell me then. Oh yeah, no, it makes you invincible. Like in fusion, you just do this the whole time and you don't fire a single thing. Like, yeah, fusion, it works the exact same way. Like, it is so OP. Like, once you have the freaking screw attack, you literally just do this everywhere you go. So in that case, yeah, no, I already knew that. I was actually really afraid you're actually going to tell me something that I did not know about it. I was going to be so upset. Because I was like, I should know everything about the screw attack. And the screw attack also damages this. Yeah, that's a word. Yeah, the screw attack also damages and in Smash Bros. It counts as her recovery. So. But I did want to know anyway, just in case. Can also use it for what? What else? Wait, what? I'm confused. Yeah, I am all about the true screw attack. I freaking love it. Move. Would you believe me if I said that it was even more OP in Fusion than it was in this game? Because in this game, like, there are enemies that have, like, range attacks. Imagine if it's imagine Screw Attack had its cannon strength in Smash, it'd be awesome. Yeah. But hey, how you doing? I haven't seen you here before. I don't know the point of me dropping that for, but hey. But a lot of mini bosses die to it in only a couple attacks. Yeah. I like the noise it makes. Okay, let's see. Where do I need to go next? Oh, okay, well. I hope you've enjoying your stay here while you're browsing. How's the browsing going? You found anyone that's really been interesting? Nothing over here. I promise you, unless you like watching people be lost half the time, well, this is it's one of those streams. Where am I going? Can you believe Artaria has 3 freaking items? That's ridiculous. Where am I going next? I don't know where I'm going. Hold on, don't answer that question. Huh? Wait, shut them up then. So I plan on sticking around as long as I can. Oh, okay. I appreciate that. Alright, I went the wrong way, guys. Hold on. I don't use those very often. Oh, okay. Alright, guys. I may or may not have went the wrong way. Believe it or not. According to a trusted link of mine, I went so far. I was supposed to go over here. I am all over here now. So, we're gonna go this way. Silly me. Oh, hey, whoa, why are they chasing me? How far heck am I? Wrong way. I'm going the wrong way, huh? I need to go back up there. I am so lost. I love it. I swear. Alright. Wait, hold on. Wait, no! God dang it. Have you played Dread before, JP? Oh, wow! I didn't know you could do that. I was just gonna take a wild guess on that. Whoops! Hold on. Whoops! There we go. Here we go. Here we go. Excuse me.
What?
What the? It's just one thing after another. You have, yes? Have you beaten it? I'm assuming you have. Sure, like, it's been out for quite a bit. I'm a huge fan of the franchise. Oh, okay. Yeah, I've only played Fusion. And that's the only reason why I'm playing this game. I see. Go this way. I went so far away. Oops. Fusion's pretty good. Yeah, I mean, again, it's only one I played. I'm pretty sure there's probably better ones. But yeah. Okay, I was supposed to go up here. Supposedly. Supposed to go to yeah, that place. I don't know why I had a brain fart. I don't know what it's called anymore. That's okay. There have been so many times I was like, you know what? I'm gonna have to handheld this, and then I'm like, awesome me. I have power of delay. Ugh. Okay, now where the heck do I go from here? I haven't seen the Emmy in this area yet, have I? Then again, that is assuming that every Emmy is in every area, which I don't think is the case, because there's 7 Emmys. And there's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I mean, there is 7 areas, but I don't think there has been 2 Emmys in Artaria. So, Adam, you would not believe it. I got the screw attack. There was this weird thing that I freaking shot in the mouth 2,000 times, died, and then did it again even in a shorter time. You would not believe it. It was crazy.
Well done, Samus. You have stopped the planet from cooling. In addition, you have gained the screw attack ability. It will help you access previously unreachable places.
Thank you.
You are far more combat ready than when you first arrived, but you are still not prepared to face Raven Beat. There is a very low probability of success in standing against him now.
You're right. We need some nukes. Put some nukes into my rockets. I'll fire it from my ship. I will fire it like orbitally. Somehow. Heck yeah! 123 missiles. Fusion's up then due to its minority. Oh really? I don't know, like I really love Fusion, honestly. Oh, you are kidding me. I hate these things. No, no, no. I hate these things so much. I'm gonna have to play handheld for this part. Oh, I don't like fighting these things. Come on. Okay, that's one down. Why am I not screw attacking? Here we go. Okay. All right. Alright, we're doing pretty good. They usually kill me on my best friends. Wait, these guys? Do you speedrun this game? Is that what you mean by best run? Hello. Oh. Thank you. Ooh, green teleportal. Where do you take me? Ah, you take me to that place. You're more of a casual speedrunner, you don't stream. Okay. I will go to the teleport in just a second. I just want to see what's over here. Absolutely nothing. Alright, time to teleport. I mean, I'm assuming it's the right place to go. Look at me. I'll be going fine. Alright. Alright, cool. I need a power bomb. Alright. Oh, you did a little bit trolling on me. I don't know how to get that. Oh well. Oh, moving on. Oh yes. I break all these things out of anger. It hasn't bothered me since like the day I got here. Alright. Well. Ah, new save point. Things like candy. I love it. What? Oh, hello? We gotta find the boss, huh? Alright. What are we fighting now? I just fought a boss. Let's see. Oh. I forgot to fight this thing, sorry. Oops. Oh, I see. Hello? I would like some space, please. Thank you. Eh? What is that? Can you not? Oi. I got no space. I didn't know I was playing Toho. Why was the thing shooting patterns at me? I don't like that. Ah, Sir Chunky. Just starts out some like small dude. Look at him, he's so cute. Ah shoot. Look at him. You come to fight this thing. Gain a ton of weight, yeah, just a little bit, you know? Now how the heck do you fight this thing? Yo, this guy does not give me any space. I don't like it. I don't like this. How do you dodge that? Am I missing a counter? What's going on? I honestly feel like I'm missing something from this fight. I'm either just really inexperienced, or I missed something. Okay, this is actually annoying. I don't know what you want me to do. Hold on. Looking this up, screw this. Don't like this fight. Don't like this fight at all. Oh, you really do just screw attack him, huh? That's kind of annoying. So I did it right the first time there. Look, I'm trying to screw attack at that time. Ah, what? Okay, I'm actually confused. I don't know when to go above him. I need to go above him and I just don't get it. What am I missing? Okay, chat, I actually need your help this time. I don't get it. I don't get it. I feel like I'm way out of my league here. When he attacks you, you just slide. Oh. I see. So it's like that one boss I fought when you went invisible. Like one of the very first bosses. Except I have to do it every time. Whoops. Whoa, I'm playing Toho. I'm actually playing Toho. What the heck? Ow. Why am I prepping my missiles when I have to literally dodge underneath them? Ah. Holy crap, I did it. Seeing this thing, by the way, again, super nostalgic. I freaking love that. Cross bomb? I think you mean power bomb. Oh. I see. Because I've been doing this. I've been doing that for like the longest time. I found out about that when I was just in like a save room. Okay, you're gonna place like one at a time. Yeah. But like, what if I said I'm breaking one at a time? What if I said that? Yeah, it's so cool. What if I said I took my time on these? So that's what you use the crossbomb for. Not this. Right here. Wait, just to clarify. That doesn't. So like. Yeah, that makes so much more sense. I was wondering what all those things are for. I think. I was wondering what all those things are for. Ayo, new station? Hanubia. Yeah.
Hanubia we go.
Holy crap. We're going places. So we're still missing the power bomb. That is definitely something we're missing. And we're missing our final suit. That's all I can think of. I mean, other than the wide beam, which I don't. I mean, I wouldn't say we're at our. I mean, looking at this, looking the way that everything's graphed out right now, it looks like we're missing just a power bomb. Because everything seems to be filled out. Then again, though, what do I know? I am low on health, but I also need a missile, so I'll take it. Adam would not believe it. Adam. There's a bomb that I have, and it has lots of other bombs in it. No, it's not a cluster bomb.
This area, Anubia, is on the planet's surface. You finally made it, Samus.
I beat the game. Yay!
There is still a problem. Destroying the planet will eliminate the X-parasites. But Raven Beep is unlikely to sit idly by as this happens. He will try to escape once he detects the danger. Raven Beat's search for Metroid DNA poses a threat to the galaxy. He will never give up. The odds are still not in your favor, but you must end things here.
Thank you for the follow, JP. You said, right, sounds good. Also, why didn't that show up? Where's my... Also, let me move this real quick. Move. Remove. What happened to my alert box? Oh. For some reason, the alert box was on top of the switch. Odd. Thank you for the follow, I appreciate you. Alright, wait, what I'm saying here? Raven speaks, search for DNA. Okay.
I am searching for his location. Return here later for an update.
Alright. Oh, whoa. Now I'm going back? What? Guess I'm going back to Frenia.
Okay. I guess I am not needed in this last area. I mean, to be fair, there are two more Emmys that I need to fight.
That old guy is back to life still, so that's another thing. Huh, oh boy. I died to that guy, I had a feeling. Ugh.
Those reflexes, man, I can't do it.
Oh, yes. Give me that. Oh, perfect.
Thank you. go.
Hey, yo. I need to stop screw attacking, please. Thank you. Okay. I forget which this one is. This is the one that's... This is the... Not the purple one, is it? This is the purple one. Or blue one, I don't know. Oh, this is the Infahex one. This one can always see me, purple one, yeah. Oh, okay. Crap. Emmy gave me the old bonkadoodle. Stop taking pictures of me. Oh my god, there's so many of these. Oh, control room. Never really struggled on these kind of stages before. This is the first time I struggled on them a bit. Man, he's beefy. I feel like the Omega Cannon color should change alongside with my suit. Like just the color of it, you know? Even know where I am. Well, it does, but that's a dumb question. Oh. Okay. Nope, bad angle. Am I stuck here? Is this what you're telling me, game? Oh my god. Hold on. 1 second. Alright, sorry about that. Okay, man. I'm actually trapped here with this guy. Can you even come up here? Oh, he can. I really should be going the other way, not gonna lie. I hit the button both times. I hit those both perfectly. But okay. This is a complicated one. But I like this though. I actually like this one quite a lot. So, how am I going to angle this, though, is the question. Probably from here, to be honest. I feel like here's a pretty good spot. Oh, hold on. Do it again now. Aaron's coming with the best time to get all of it. Okay, he's coming this way. The issue is more or less of just keeping this thing open. That's my personal issue, and then aiming in the right direction, preferably. Go! Okay. No! Wrong way. I'm just trying to find the right angle for this. I mean, I guess here would be a good spot. Oh no, it's moving faster. Oof. No, you don't. Oh boy. What ability do I gain? It's probably the wide beam or something, right? Oh, like the freaking space beam. I guess some sort of beam upgrade, surely. GG's, thank you. Wave beam! That's what it's called. Not wide beam. I'm a dum dum. In fact, purple enemy. Yeah. Wide beam! Oh, this was so sick, Undread. looks pretty nice. I like this one. Now I feel like I'm getting pretty kitted out, you know? Oh yeah, welcome back, by the way. Where am I going? Ah, shit. Alright, where am I going now? Oh, I see. Oh, this requires a power bomb. Wow, that is forever.
Time to save. Holy crap. We have made a lot of progress the last time we, it's the last time I streamed this.
It is going brilliant. Alright, I'm gonna go back up to that place because I'm pretty sure there's only one ME left and it's. I don't even know what. I don't remember. Oh, it's in that one place. Yeah. That one thing. Yeah. You know, yeah, that one. Hold on. Oh. We are progressing. Okay. It's pretty strong. Oh, curse you. Of course you. Alright, he wasn't here. I will beat you. I'm winning. Hope you know that. That's what I thought. Yeah, it's one heckin' camper, you're right. How do those people camp? Wait, hold on now. How the heck am I meant to. Uh oh. There we go. Oh, don't you even tease me like that. Why, hello there. Wiggle, wiggle. Oh, you wiggle a little too much there, my guy. Chotto. That was heckin' weird. I have the recorder for Overboard when he sees it. Are you toying with me? Is that what's happening? He's toying with me. Another Emmy zone? Ah, shoot. Wait a minute. There's one Emmy left. There's still an Emmy here. How is there. I'm in danger. What? Ah!
What?
Huh? Hello. Oh. I guess you and I are fighting, huh? I have one of those things, okay. He's like, hey, I want to fight you now. Alright, how do you fight? Because the other guy is spooking me. You also do the same thing? Oh, you do. Okay. Hey, Yenny. You had a great time. Crap. What? Oh my god, I'm doing it too early. Ah, too early. I'm gonna die. No, I'm not. Just kidding. Haha, teehee. What? What? I can absorb people now? I guess I'm gonna absorb you too. Powerbomb? No, no shot. Parry God. Powerbomb! You got that. How's the game? The game's amazing now. About time. Holy crap. I only have 2 power bombs. Oh, jeez. I mean, I can get more, but I wish I was that guy. You want Samus to just absorb you? Wait. It says 0 MU left, but there's one here. Am I crazy? I mean, I'm crazy. Don't chat, don't answer, but like. She's mommy. You got nuggets? How are they? Let's go.
Whoa.
Crispy, I love that. Adam, you cannot believe it. I have a power bomb, and I absorb people now. I can touch them, and they go, you know?
Samus, you have manifested a new power. The speed with which you siphon energy is undoubtedly Metroid in nature. The Metroid DNA inside you must have fully awakened, no doubt as a result of the many battles you have fought on this mission. This tremendous power is the last thing you require to confront Raven Heat. I have detected a fortress in the sky high above Anubia. He must be there. The time has come. Samus, fulfill your destiny.
Yes. Let's go. Okay, but this doesn't answer my question. There's still another Emmy. I'm gonna go find out where that Emmy is. Suck him up. I want to know what happened to... Beat the game. But I want... No, wait. I want to go find out what the heck that other Emmy is. Can I have a pet Emmy? Okay, wait. So, legally speaking, it says... Remaining Emmy, 0 out of 7, right? So that means 0 out of 7 Emmys. But if the game forgot one, and it's over here, which I mean, I'm pretty sure it is. Wait. Was it not here? Wait, am I crazy? I thought there was one here. I swear I thought there was an Emmy in that area. Am I just genuinely crazy? I think I'm genuinely crazy. I thought there was an Emmy here. Was there not an Emmy here the whole time? I'm actually crazy. Holy crap. Alright, never mind, chat. I was gonna say, there's an Emmy here. Can I have it? Ah. Alright, where am I going? He wants me to go to the very top. Okay. Oh, let me go back. It was just me popping up on the radar. It was you going to the fridge trying to find food. It was you heating up your nuggets. Ugh. I just see like a red dot of just Ianni just slowly traveling along through here, just getting his nuggets, trying to find his way. Ow. Sorry, someone sent me something. Where to now? To the sky, apparently. I have no idea how the heck I'm gonna get over there, but I'm gonna find a way. Use a jetpack and gummy bears. I don't know if Sam is fond of using that. I mean, I would. I don't know about Samus. Oh my god, why can't we get up there? There we go. So, how do they expect me to... How do they propose on... Oh, you gotta be kidding me. No. I don't know how they expect me to, do this. Here, we're gonna loop around one more time, and we're gonna see if we can get that speed boost working. I'll open up in a second. The map won't really tell me, like, it does but doesn't, you know? You know, I want to get up there. Please, thank you. Okay, yeah, it's this one. How the heck am I meant to? Okay, hold on. I didn't. Oh, okay, cool. It didn't close in time. Okay. So I have to. I have to bomb first, and then. Okay. You closed on me. There we go. Anything else here? Yeah, it's not working. Shine spark puzzles are great. Yeah, they hurt my head a dozen times. Oh wait, what's up here? Aha! Use no clip powers. Ah, shoot. I can't. There we go. Okay, you wanna. There we go. Okay, attack me. Not like that, though. Alright, listen here. Alright, sure. Over here. Let's fight. Oh, you're a Golden Boy, I see. I see. So you're the big boss, huh? Oh, I do no damage to a shield. Okay, I see. Huh? Oh, I have to counter him. What? I countered him. Oh, I should have got him there. Oh, now you're going feral, huh? Oh, I forgot you're the one who shoots these. Cool.
Suck.
That's so cool. Ooh. Me next. Oh, it's so high. Alright. Whoa. Hey, yo, you can't extend the map like that. What is the word? Iterash? Itorish? Yeah. We're gonna go with that one. Sit on the throne, the Samus. Oh, yeah. I don't know why. I feel like she's watching TV right now. I feel like she's just chilling. Ooh, cutscene. Never mind. I thought it was a cutscene. I see. Oh, she casually just says, yeah. That's right, I come in and just trash your place. Okay, the fact that it prompted me to use the elevator, I'm assuming this is the end of the game. Don't say it that it is, though. Oh, hey, Adam. Adam, you're not believe it. Actually, I don't got anything this time.
Uploading data.
Do I have anything? No.
It appears your Metroid DNA has caused you to become a Metroid. Ordinarily, this would have happened immediately after the DNA transplant. Your Thoha genes must have slowed down.
My Thoha genes.
They were the only tribe capable of controlling the Metroids. Though you possess their DNA, you are not a Thoha. Your physical prowess suggests that you must also possess Machin DNA. Metroids are programmed to identify Machin as enemies. This suggests one thing to me. It is very probable that your metamorphosis occurred as a result of Raven Beat's attack. His presence awakened the Metroid's killer instinct. Since then, your metamorphosis has accelerated. It can no longer be controlled. You are now a Metroid, Samus Aran. Your very existence poses a grave threat to the galaxy. However, there is no need to fear. You can still contribute to galactic peace. You need only use your new powers correctly.
Of course. Oh.
You have followed my instructions faithfully so far. Continue to do so. It's that simple. I consider your performance here on ZDR highly satisfactory, as I hoped. It has even awakened your Metroid powers. I was right to let you live during our first encounter. That one glimpse you showed told me everything. Submit and offer up your power. My plan is the only way to bring order to the galaxy.
Huh?
Fulfill your destiny, Samus. This is an order. Disobedience will not be tolerated.
Wait, what?
Back to now,
It was an illusion. I was gonna say, Adam could never. Oh. I don't know how to fight this guy. I'm gonna lose. I'm gonna die. 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 What? Hey, yo. Hey, yo. Guys, I'm dead. Okay. I don't know how to fight this guy. Stop moving. I don't know how. I am. How do you fight this guy, guys? JP, tell me how to fight this guy. I don't mind you telling me. I don't like figuring out boss fights as I go, because I'm too bad. Damage. Yeah, no kidding, Major. Hit him with the black hole. Oh. That's not a bad idea. I don't know if that's actually how you do it, but... Hey! Yeah, I want the actual answer. I'm trying to hit him with a black hole. No, he just absorbed it. Wait, leave me alone. Yeah, I want the actual answer. This guy's a little too fast for me, I'm not gonna lie. This isn't something I can figure out like while I'm playing. Like, I have to be told how to do it, and then I learn from when I'm actually doing it once I know how to do it. Like, I need the instructions. So for this part, you're gonna want to jump. Oh, just pump missiles at them? Alright. That I can do. Okay, maybe I can. Missiles aren't to show that call. Good noted. He's invincible. Why is he invincible? Yeah, the taunt. Okay, so what happens when he's gold? He turned gold and I wasn't able to damage him. At least it didn't seem like I was able to damage him. Do I have to kiss him and then I damage him again or something? Like, phase two, I see. Alright, what's phase two? Oh, where does that go? How about that? You guys can be every step and then I die once and then I learn more from there. Get close to him and kiss him. Oh crap, there's a two-part to it. So when he taunts, I need to go close to him. I actually do need to kiss him, I see. Ouch, you can counter that apparently. This. Crap. So I actually do have to kiss him. That is actually the correct answer, huh? So when he taunts, I have to go up to him, and then there's like a two counterpart move. I see. At least I think so. Something like that. Ugh. I like how bosses, they have, like, you know, certain things that you have to do to beat them, where, like, the main character's always like, what do I throw any attack at me and I will get hurt one way or another. Wombo combo. Why did it not lock on? I can't move. I can't. Okay. So do I just need a coaster or something? Like, what's going on? I see. I got the black hole, but I wasn't able to. Alright. Oh, okay. I think I'm understanding. I just needed that boost. Thank you, chat, for helping me out. Because without you, even though it was that simple as shoot rockets at them, if I never knew that, this fight would have prolonged a lot longer. Just saying. Oh, okay, okay, okay. I see. You have to, so I'm stroking his ego, basically. Yeah, I like running like this. Not gonna lie. Ow. Oh, I had to learn to counter that. Move. Oh, he did it, but he wasn't ready for it. Okay, I have to be ready for that one. He didn't attack. Does he, wait, when he taunts and I approach him, does that counter, like, is that like a fake out? Is that like a purposeful fake out? And I wait for the other attack to come in? I see. Oh, I have to do a dash counter. Oh, I wasn't ready for that one. Okay, I get it now. I get it. Wakatta yo. I'm getting it now. First phase, just hit him with a rocket. Second phase, you gotta boost his ego. You gotta choke his ego a bit. Let him do the old D-pad up taunt, and then what's it called? You freaking dash counter, and then you gotta counter him again after that. Wakatta yo. Oi. Okay, Samus. Oh, that was so cool. Okay. Take to the skies. Oh, this is gonna be a thing, huh? Ow. Yeah, alright. What's the plan, chat? I'm scared. Progress. Yes. Oh. Laser blast and dodge. Hi. Oh my god. I'm dead. In that move where he goes towards you, you gotta slide. Okay, noted. Wait, this is actually kind of fun. Holy crap. Ah, this is so much. I don't know if I'll be able to do it tonight. I don't know. This is fun, though. Because it's not annoying. Like, it's not like that big beam is a bit of reaction time test. Okay. Wait, whoops. He did a little back dodge move where, like, you know. Whoops. I got slime. Oh, what a pigeon. Hey, yo, stop firing! I didn't.
Oh no! That was so close. I was on the lowest HP ever.
After you cut his wings, same thing as other phases, except he launches a gold orb and Launches the gold orb. Use the power bomb when he launches the gold orb. Gotcha. No, it didn't. That could have been clutch. Yeah, I could have been. Holy crap! I had to equip his wings too. Jeez. I mean, kind of saw that one coming. But this fight's so fun. This reach is so far. I don't know what has happened there, but I'm not even gonna ask. Yeah. Oh, I countered that, but okay, buddy. I messed up so hard. Can't miss it. Oh. Yeah, it's definitely worth just being a rocket, honestly. I can't! I saw that coming! Okay. I understood the second phase pretty well, I'm not gonna lie. Oh crap. Yeah, I ain't even win this one. Yeah, I touched his foot. He freaking tickled me. Or I tickled him, I guess. I don't know. Oh man. This is a fun one, I'm not gonna lie. I touched his toe, yeah. Unlucky. Alright. Try it again. Am I? Wait, of course. Aww. You're gonna hit me here. Ooh, hello. Aw, I freaking balled and I didn't. It's just, I need a lot of HP for my second phase, is the issue. No, you don't. Oh, wait, what am I doing? No, you don't. Oh, whoops. Hey, that was awkward. Okay, this is good. I balled. Didn't mean to do that. Okay, don't touch his toes. Okay. I moved. Ooh. Oh, okay, well, I still got hit anyway. Wait, why am I blind? Hit his toes again. Oh crap. Oh, I'm out of rockets, that's why. Nice. Okay, you said bomb? Ow. So gold orb when bomb. Right? That's what I remember. Huh? Oh. Is this what you mean? Okay, I did it. Woo! Crap. Why can't I do it? Why? If it was Freddy Fazbear, that'd be kind of underwhelming, I'm not gonna lie. What? I was trying to use my Deca Bomb, and it didn't work. Oh, I do the whole thing again! Okay, for clarification. Wait, how do I... Did I just forget how... No, okay, I did use it right. Okay, I did use it right. I was wondering, I was pressing it, and it wasn't working. So hard. I'm getting it though. I'm getting it. I'm gonna keep on going for another like so and so minutes because I do have to go to bed. Ah, boy. Ooh. No, you don't. I saw it coming, I just encountered it in time. Crap. Whoa, that reach though. He got that hail and resword. Got the ball. Out of rockets, no. That's when you kind of just like. I see. Wait! Okay. Ow. Wasn't ready for that, but I got some luck into that. Countered it. Ooh. No. Okay. Crap. No, we won. No. No, I wasn't ready for that. He just slapped me. I can't. What? Oh, that was so close. I wasn't ready for that. I feel like it just goes on. You know, is that what this reminds me of? Like, one of those games where, like, it reminds me of Dark Souls a little bit, where it's just, like, you have to kind of, like, I wouldn't say perfect it, because obviously I make tons and tons of mistakes, but, like, it reminds me of just, like, bosses like that, where it's just, like, it's just consistent stuff that just mess you over if you're not aware of it. Oh, man. He just slapped me. He's like, you know? All right. Unfortunately, I'm going to have to call it a night for now, just because, like, it's getting late. I am definitely going to finish this tomorrow, hopefully. So thank you. Thank you all for watching, JP. I appreciate you being here. One more time? You want me to do it one more time? I can do it one more time, Major, if you really want me to. If you really, really want me to, I will do it one more time. No, it's okay. I can do it one more time. Yanni wants me to do it one more time, too. I'll do it one more time. Yeah. No, I can definitely can. Don't worry. I have plenty of sip. I'm not doing much tomorrow anyway, so. I'll do it one more time. Don't worry. I wasn't ready for that one. I saw it, but I was like, nah, I'll be fine. Doing pretty well. Oh, wasn't ready for that one. Okay, he went that way.
Okay.
Oh, I guess you can't counter that. You know what? I didn't get hit by it. I'm not complaining. I mean, I did tend to get hit by it, but... Ow. Whoa, don't do that to me. I hit him in midair with that. Oops. Another rock hole. Right. I wasn't ready for that one. Oh, no. Crap. I think I do need to hit him with the counter, though. I think it's the issue right now. I'm not hitting them. I don't have any more power bombs. This is bad. There. Oh, I hit it too early. So it is so, I mean, I can't hit it too early. Good to know. What? 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 Whoa. No way. Oh, that's not good. Wait, what? Oh, I see. Eh? Oh. I wasn't charging in time. I wasn't understanding what's happening. And that's the ending. Hold on, cut the mate, y'all. Back off. I don't have any time. Wait, can I see what happened? Hyper beam. Okay, cool. No, I just wanted to see what it was. Hold on. Okay, that's spider bite. Sorry, I just wanted to see. Wait, how do I? Huh? Where do I go? I'm confused. Okay. What? I can just burn this thing. Back out of the way, peasants. I don't know where I'm going. Is the laser keeps on fire? Oh yeah, kidding me. Please. Guys. Now's not a good time. There we are. Ah! Wrong way! Where am I going? This way? No. This way. Ah! Hacks unlocked. This is what it's like to play with modern Metroid. Going the right way. Yeah, I think so. Explosions! Where am I going? That was so cool. and time. Aww. Oh, it cures her. Aww, that's sweet.
Whoa.
Hey, yo, that's so cool. Alright, you know what, Major? You're right. I should have done it one more time. Alright. Why does Samus have to blow up every planet? You know, it's just her thing. She has a knack for that kind of stuff. That was fun. Gosh, thank you! Did you think I was going to be able to beat the game in the stream? I thought... Oh, I see, I see. Oh, that's why you said one more time, I see. GG's gamer. That was nice. So worth $6, and I got every part of the gameplay streamed, and I could, excuse me, upload it to YouTube. Finally. Oh man, that was fun. You can play with the hacked outfit? I sure hope so. Check before you sleep? Okay, I will check. I will say though, fighting bosses did give me a headache, I'm not gonna lie. I don't think so, not sure. Alright, Yanny, don't be telling me false rumors now. Knowing you, you get really confident in telling me stuff. You're like, yeah, no, you can have this. Wait, why'd you say that? You could've asked me. You could've been like, hey, can you? What is this bullcrappery? I'll check out the rest, don't worry. I don't see a question mark. What do you mean? Ban if you are wrong. You gotta put the question mark, Annie. I can't read questions well if there's no question mark. I don't do grammar, neither do I. Now that was fun. That's one of the hardest bosses I've ever fought. Or rather the longest, I'd say. Probably not the hardest, but definitely the longest. I was literally 2 bonks away from beating the game if I would have stopped right there. Like, actually 2 bonks. Like, 2 button presses. What percentage of vitamins do you guys think I collected? I know you guys weren't there for, like, every stream that I did for Dread, but, like, just judging by how I played the game, like... What percentage of items do you think I collected? I think I collected 10%, I wanna say. 100%? No, in no way. I'm not a collector, I'll tell you that much. I'm a very casual person. I 90%ed Fusion when I really tried, but I'd say I collected like 20% of items. 25 maybe. 30 at most, but no higher than that. I know some areas it said like 20, 30, 12, and I'm like, eh? So.
Around 50?
Yeah, maybe. That could be true. Gotcha, gotcha, okay. Well, Andy, on the map, it only tells you how many items you collected on that map. So, but the percentage you were looking at was only for that area. So it changes with every area that you go to. Hey. Okay. Not bad. That's it? It doesn't tell me the percentage? Alright, fine. Hey, that's cool. That's the first Metroid game. Hard? No! No! Nope. Oh, 42%. Okay. Wait, double damage? Wait, what do you mean double damage? I'm confused. Oh, no thanks. No thanks. No thanks. It took me 8 hours to beat it. That doubled the amount of time it took me to beat Fusion. Then again, though, I knew what I was doing in Fusion. For any of you guys that are wondering why I have this save file, this is solely because I wanted to fight the Speedy Emmy. I use the save file whenever I'm off stream, and I just fight the Speedy Emmy. Yes, I spent almost 3 hours. I'd say a little under like an hour, because, you know, I had to take the time to get there. I did spend an hour just fighting the Speedy Emmy. It's very fun. The ending rewards, yeah, I'm pretty sure that'll come in with, like, collecting all the items and whatnot. I know, like, 100% Samus usually goes in her Zero suit. I haven't seen it for Dread, and I kind of want to save it until for whenever I get 100% of the items. So, is there anything that I don't necessarily keep for this? Oh, they're time-based? Oh. Yeah, never mind. No thanks. I don't think I'm gonna do that. Oh. Oh, there are item quest rewards too? Okay, okay. What is the minimum time you need to get everything as much as you can? Like what is the fastest time reward that you need? It's like 4 hours, 6 hours, like... Okay, you beat on normal mode, uh-huh. There's one for under 8 on normal for... Oh, I was just right there. Dang. Maybe I shouldn't spend so much time procrastinating with the Speedy Emmy. I spent a lot of time with the Speedy Emmy, I'm not gonna lie. Huh. Interesting. What's the max? So, JP, tell me this. What's the maximum amount of rockets you can have with the amiibo? Because I know I have an Emmy amiibo, and it gives me 10 more rockets. Yeah, I'd assume zero save for all the rewards. I don't, like, what's the maximum capacity you can hold with the amiibo? 285, okay. So infusion, it tells me how many things I'm missing in every area once I beat the game once. So will it do it for this game too? No, it doesn't seem like it. Unlucky. Yeah, I had a feeling I was nearing the end considering that all the stuff was being filled out. So I'm able to explore everything now, right? Dumb question. Much like Fusion, where I can explore literally everything, like, you know, all that stuff. Did I get the Ultra Beam? No, I did not. I would, if I would have had the Ultra Beam, you would have saw the outfit change. Through mods, yeah, probably. Unfortunately, my Switch is not moddable. If it was, I would have modded the crap out of Smash Bros. Okay. I'm just gonna make my way back to Artaria, honestly. It seems the fastest way there is through the iron. Well, this is a fun stream. Man. Yeah, see, it was a win-win whether if I ended stream or not earlier, because win now because, well, you know, I got to beat the game. It was really fun, and I got to do it in one well, not really in one stream, but like I got to do it without doing an extra stream. That would have been like really short. It would have been a win on the other hand, because Overlord would have gotten to see it, and you know, I know how much he'd want to see it. But I mean, hey, we have VODs for a reason. Don't worry. Wait, where am I going? I need to go to Ferenia, correct? Yeah, Ferenia. So if I'm gonna go through there, I need to go... This is the part where I get lost again. I hear a wave, but yeah, it's been fun. Yeah, I'm gonna be heading off very, very soon. I'm just making my way back to Artaria. But thank you, JP, for having you. It's been an honor. Thank you for helping me so much. I would have never done it without you or you, Major. Yeah, no, that's really all I got, honestly. I'll try and make conversation as I'm making my way to Artaria, but honestly, I mean, that's all I gotta say. It was fun having you guys here. Thank you all for cheering me on. Good night, Annie. Fun having you too. Oh man. What did you say, Major? 4-hour hard mode run? When? No. I don't like all the bullcrapery that some of the bosses have. They're not really bullcrap, but I don't like them. Yeah, don't mind me. I'm just gonna make my way back onto Artaria. Actually, how do I get back to Rotaria? I'm glad to help. Yeah. What's it called? I might do a hard mode run. I don't know. Yeah, I'm not really sure. I'd probably want to 100% the game in terms of normal mode. Like, I'd want to collect all the items in normal mode first. And then, yeah. And then after that, then I would, then I'll probably play hard mode. I just need a whiff the way down. Okay, there are two that go down and die in here. Okay. Oh, what's it called? Wait. JP, are you still here? I have one last thing to ask you before you go, if you are still here. If not, big deal. Okay. There are some areas that have a speed boost, but like, so like, there's one in Artaria. It's like, where is it? It's like right here. Oh yeah, it's right here. So it's like one where like it's like a one block speed boost. How do you hit those? Like, because you'll run, right? But then you get stopped by the wall above the speed boost. How do you hit the ones with one block? Do you like do you freaking shine slide? How does that work? Because there's a few of them that I've seen. I just don't get it. I knew it. Ha! Was that a thing in Fusion? I don't think it's a thing in Fusion. Oh my god, I'm annoyed. Thank you, though. I should have thought about that. Yeah, howdy. So, like, wait, is this one right here? Hold on. Oh no, that's just the whole thing. Never mind. You can? Wait, how? How did you do in Morph Ball? Wait, just a minute. I mean, I get that you can shine a morph ball like that, but like, when I had shine and it went to morph ball and I hit it, it went like that and it didn't do anything. I never tried sliding on it though. Oh well, I'll figure it out like another day, another time. Thank God, I'm really happy I got to beat this game, because now I can freely play as in handheld. You slide then morph. Oh, I see. Something off. Okay. Purple teleportal leads to Artaria, right? No, it leads to Cataracts. I need the yellow one, which is all over here, isn't it? Yeah. Oh. All right. Well, yeah. I'll probably end up here. Thank you all for watching. Yeah, I'm gonna head out. Yeah. All right. See you later, Major. Thank you once again. Thank you everyone who follow, sub, Oh, all the teleports are connected now? Yeah? Also see it, okay. Alright, see you later. Thank you all for, you know the deal. Thank you all for everything. Appreciate you guys watching. And that being said, this is Rokami signing out. I will see you guys in the next stream. Bye-bye.